first.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Eva. I'll teach you how to make roti. So first,
take. And who is your helper?
Mama.
I'm her helper. Hi.
And we will teach you how to make roti.
We will teach you how to make roti. Yes.
So first, you need to do this.
Okay, you need to use some paletan.
Yeah.
It's a regular dough. So what all things we need, Eva?
We need wood. We need this, and this plate.
Okay. And we need some ghee, we need some business flour, and we need a dough.
Yeah.
And how we made a dough?
From
flour and water.
Water.
Okay. So Eva is making some rotis.
And yeah.
So you can slowly, right, Eva?
Yeah.
How to make roti? So beautiful. So one roti is ready, right, Eva?
Yeah.
Can you teach one more roti? Can you make one more roti? So you
need.
Yeah,
to have Nana.
No, it's okay. You can keep it here. Okay. Here. Okay. Make more rotis.
Yeah.
We can make puris also afterward, right? You can teach how to make roti, and I'm getting ready for the make it. Okay.
So we have one cooker to cook in it. No, cooker on the lid, Mama. So Mama is coming. So then we need to do this. Take it out because of course it can't stick. Leave it. When your roti is not making good, you need to use it again and try it. Right? So try again. Try and start to start.
How is it going? It's okay. So sometimes what can happen, Eva?
Khab ho jata hai.
Haan, but it's okay. What should we do?
We can do one.
Yeah, we can make it again. Take little bit more. And do make a ball.
Yeah.
What to do?
Make a ball.
See, we made a ball. Okay. And important thing is, what is the important thing?
That.
Yeah. Put the ball inside the floor and wrap it like all the floor need to go all the way like this, right?
Yeah.
Now it will not, it will work.
Yeah.
Right, Eva?
Yeah. So first you need to do this. Now you need to do this.
And also we need to make sure to turn it.
Yeah.
And do it again, the same thing, so that it will be thinner in all the side, little bit again. Wherever you see the thickness, the make up, right? So you need to press it nicely. Don't press too Watch.
Yeah. Like this, right?
Yeah, see? It's looking big. So it, this side is already thin, so we should not press it more. Right, Eva?
Yeah.
This side is little thick, so we need to press it here, only here.
Yeah.
That's it. Little bit here. Right. And we are good. Can we show the roti?
Yeah.
See? It's another roti. Now you want to make the big one? Another one?
Yeah.
Okay. So, but the important thing is, what is the important thing, Eva?
Yeah.
Putting the floor, right?
Yeah.
I think someone joined. I think Adi is joined. Say hi.
Say hi.
You say hi, Eva.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. Now you need to turn it. Okay. Very good. So these are the rotis Eva made. We will be making more.
Yeah.
Nice. Eva, do you like making rotis?
Yeah. So this is here. We need to do it here.
Yeah. And today we are going. We can make roti out of it, or we can make puri. Because these are, today we are going to. Wow, so big, right? So today we are going to make puri out of it. Okay. Make more some tiny puris.
Hey, they wali yatra.
Okay. No, I am putting it. Okay. Make more some tiny puris, Eva. Thank you. If you guys have any questions, you can type over chat or you can unmute yourself. Right, Eva? Put, important thing is to put it on the floor.
Look at this. Look at this.
Eva, do you like it? You like making roti? So today we are making puri, but you can make it roti also. Same way, right?
Yeah. So we are making roti and puri.
Roti and puri. Okay. Oh, wow. So thin. Can you make more tiny one?
Yeah.
What we can do with that? How to eat it? How to eat roti? You can eat it with sabji. And
chawal.
Chawal? No.
Okay.
And dal, right?
Yeah.
Or dahi.
Yeah.
Or butter.
Yeah.
Or achar.
Yeah.
So many things, right? And you can make, Eva, you like doodh roti, right, Eva?
Yeah.
You can, how to make doodh roti, Eva?
Easy, simple.
Okay, can you tell us?
You need to do, you need to make, if you don't have roti, so you can make roti, because doodh roti has do roti. Okay. Right, Mama?
Yeah, so first you need to make roti.
Yeah.
And then you need to put roti in the juice, in the milk.
Yeah.
So this is the milk and roti. Today we are making puris actually,
Hello?
You can show it. These are the puris we made. Whatever now.
You don't take it?
Yeah. No. We don't need it. Because we made puri, so we don't need it. But if we will make roti, then definitely we need some ghee. We can put some ghee on the top. But today, as we made a puri, so we don't need it. Right?
Yeah.
From where you learn, Eva?
From math.
From yourself?
No.
Okay. So these are the, today we made a puri. We can make similarly. We can make roti as well. Okay. Thank you for joining, Eva. Say thank you for joining.
Thank you for joining.
Say bye.
Say bye, Abhini.
Oh, you want to show something else? You want to make more?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
That game will work, you know?
Yeah.
Make
more.
Oh,
there are many people out there. They are listening.
No.
Yeah, Eva.
No.
No? Okay.